The HoverAir X1 is really good at tracking a person and following them around. But I wanted to see if it would be able to track pets, so I tried to get it to lock onto my dog and see if it could follow her.
Stay still.
Continue. Follow. Please hold the device to face the user.
I don't think it would be a very useful feature even if it could track pets, but I was just curious, and it seems that the answer is no.
Please hold the device to face the user.